Every year, millions of elderly and disabled Americans face the burden of paying their bills on a fixed income. This includes the real estate property tax bill, where taxes must be paid on the value of their home. North Carolina provides a way to help these senior citizens and disabled individuals reduce or eliminate their real estate property taxes. This is done through the Elderly and Disabled Property Tax Relief Program. This program is handled through your local county tax office and is designed to help senior citizens or individuals who are totally and permanently disabled. Those who meet certain qualifications can receive a deduction on the property value of their permanent residence of $25,000 or 50%, whichever gives the larger benefit. For example, let's say that a senior citizen or disabled individual owns a home that has been assessed for $100,000. Under this program, they would be able to apply the greater benefit, in this case, a 50% reduction in taxable value, effectively cutting the tax bill in half. In 2018, this would reduce the county tax bill based on 58 cents per $100 valuation from $580 to $290. If the same home was valued at $35,000, the larger benefit would be the $25,000 reduction option. This would reduce the effective tax value of the home for that citizen to $10,000, reducing the county tax bill from $203 to $58. To qualify for this program, you must be 65 years of age or permanently and totally disabled, be a North Carolina resident, be a permanent resident of the real property. This includes the home, any improvements, and land up to 1 acre. Meet certain income requirements. For 2018, you need to make less than $29,600. However, this amount changes regularly, so you should contact the Alamance County Tax Department for more details. They can also tell you about other programs that may be able to help, such as the Disabled Veterans Relief Program or the Circuit Breakers Program. These programs may be available to help you with your tax bill if you do not qualify for the Elderly and Disabled Program. If you believe you may qualify or have other questions about this program, please contact the Alamance County Tax Department. To contact the tax department, you can either email them at tax.help@alamance-nc.com, call them at 336-570-4126, or visit the department in person at the county office building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. They will be happy to help you find the answers you have about your property taxes and the programs designed to help you.